Today we will do a control statements, and first program is of if else. So I am taking class name if else. And removing all this. So let's write public static void main string arg. Let's write system dot out . So here we will take int and month. Month is equals to 4, and we are taking here spring season. Spring season. So let's write comment here what we are doing here. Demonstrate if else statement. If else. If statement. Okay. So we are demonstrating here if else statement. So it's a spring season. So next we have to explain all others else statements. If and else. So if month is equals to 12. If month is equals to 12, if month is equals to 1, and if month is equals to 2. So these all are if statements. And season, equals to winter. Let's take another one. Now take another month. And now the statement is else. Else if month equal to 3 and month is equal to 4 or month equal to 5. So season is then spring. Now, next statement is else if month equals to 6, month is equals to 7, if month is equals to 8, then sum. Month is equal to 9, it is equal to 10, if month is equal to 11, season equals to autumn, else bogus month. Now what we have to print here, I am writing apple is in the season. And see what is the error here. So let's run this statement and see what is the error here. First, I'm saving this program. You can save the control as. So let's run this. Error is here, so let's see what is the error. So whole package is run here, so I want to run only this program. So let's see. Here's the problem in English. I'm testing it. The program is successful. So let's see what is here. This is not showing the month. Do I have to do something for it? Can we delete this? Let's see. Something wrong here. Let's see what is the error. It's not showing the projects. Why? Let's run this file. Debug the file. Let's debug it. going to run the project. वो सब ये कह रहा है। सेकेंड वन में दिक्कत आ रही है, हटाई देते सेकेंड वन। थर्ड में दिक्कत आ रही है, कोई एरर भी नहीं हो रही। चलो उसको देख, this program is successful. So let's let's run this program again. And program build successful, and here is the result. So let's do another program. And this program is in of switch statement, a simple example of switch. So let's do it. Make a new file, new Java class, and I am taking the name is sample switch. Switch. So let's start this program. First we have to write public dot public static void. And I am writing here system dot println because it's a basic statement and needs in every program. Here we are taking a for loop, using for loop. So int, I'm initializing only here 0, and I is less than 6. Then I'm incrementing I. Let's apply the switch statements. The switch one, switch. Switch one. Switch so for switch one, case one, case zero. I'm starting from zero, so case zero is system dot println. So I am copying from here. So we have to write here the condition, the words we want to print here. I is 0. Then case 1. Here I is 1. Then case 2. Here I is 2. Case 3. I is 3. We have to apply a break also, but because break is used in with switch case. Break. So by default we have to print I is greater than 3. What is the error? Oh, we had to use it as everything's good. Case 2. The program is good. Now run it. Let's write the here comment. A simple example of the switch case. Example of switch case. So let's run this program. First, we have to save this program. And run this program. So the program built successful, and here is the result. I is 0, I is 1, I is 2. I is greater than 3 and I is greater than 3. It's typed 2 times. Because it's default. So let's do another program. In this program, as you can see, each time through the loop, the statement associated with the case constant that matches I are executed. All other are bypassed. So after I is greater than 3, no case statement matches. So the default statement is executed. So let's do another program, a switch case. In a switch, break statement are optional. So let's do this, try this program also. Class missing break, so missing. We are not using break. So let's see the program. So here is the program. I copied the previous program. So let's see what is the difference here. We are not using break in this question. Let's see what happened. And for the default, we are writing I is 10 or more. And for case 1 to 4, we have to write here switch. So we are writing print statement for case 1 to 4. So let's write here case 1, case 2, case 3 and case 4. Case 4 and system dot I is less than 5. I will write here I is less than 5. And then I will use only one here break. Then case 5, 6, 5. Six. Case 7. And case 8 and case 9. So here is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cases, and for that I am writing here I is less than 10. Then I am using here break, so I am removing all this. Program is good, there's no error looking here. So let's run, save this program and run. So see what happened. So here is all print statements are printed here. So let's see. Whatever I, oh, here is I is less than 5, it printed 5 times because there is no break. Then I is less than 10, this is also printed 5 times because there is no break, and default printed 2 times. Or where we wrote her break statement, then its statement changes. So let's do another switch program, and this program is an improved version of season program. So let's do this improved version of season program. So I will take class name as class switch. Switch. So public static void main. Then system dot println dot out dot println. So here I am writing same program, int month equals to 4. So it's an improved version, so let's write in the comment what we are doing. And improved version of the season program. Here I am writing here string season, then switch. Switch and in bracket month. Then case 2. Case 1 and 2, case 1 and case 2. I'm taking this statement and write it here. So we will write only a win term. Okay, and then break. Season equals to winter. Then case 3, 4. Then we will write here break statement. Break. Then case 4, then case 5, case 5, then season spring, spring season. Now take a case 6, 7, 8 for summer. Summer. Now take case 9, 10, 11. I'm writing here break. So season autumn. Then break. Let's write in this default. What we are doing? Default. And here we can write bogus month. Season. August month. Then system dot printl, because here I'm not looking anything here. All the system. April is in the season. So let's save this program and run and see what is the output of this switch.java. So let's run this file. April is in the spring. So it is the output here. Now in our next program, we will use a string to control a switch statement. We will use string as a controller statement. So let's do it now. As you know, जो JDK 7, you can use string to control a switch statement. So I am taking here name string switch. So here is a program. Here we are using this. So let's write here string. So in short, string, oh, all are kept. String, then in short is str equals to 2. Now we are taking a switch case, switch, and in between, oh, these are typing errors and str. Case 1, case 1, then I'm writing all together, case 2, then case 3 and case 4 and case 4, then default. So let's write here system dot println. So let's write here 1 1 and then break. Then case 2. Here is 2 and then break. Now case 3. Here we can print 3. And for default, We have to write suppose to break here now. Break, and let's see for what we can do with for default. No match. We can write here no match. No match. And break. It's looking nice. And what is the mistake here? Public static void main. Oh, I forgot to write string here. String. Oh. So program, let's save it and run it. Save again. Saved. Why it's not showing run file? Everything is correct. Test file. What's the problem with running? It's not running. Oh, main spelling is wrong. Main is a starting point of your program, so don't do any error in writing. So here is 2 is printed because string is 2. So let's do another program of switch statement. So you can see here in JDK string control switch statement. Next is our nested switch statement, then iteration of while loop. We can do it, then do while, then for. To demonstrate the while loop, let's do a while loop program. It's a very small program. Let's done it.